Oh my gosh. So I just emailed my friend all of the lyrics to Closer. Well, the little snippet part that I emailed her. And this should be a really fun video. I'm super excited about it. And I hope you guys are excited to watch it. It was really fun to make. So yeah, enjoy. I did email my friend before the video because I thought that it would be taking forever if I were to film it and have to pause it every 5 freaking minutes for my friend to reply. So yeah, and I'm in that process right now of actually sending all the lyrics to her. And then she said, hey. First time just found before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue. Are you drunk right now?
I'm okay.
Are we okay though? Oh my gosh, she makes it sound like I'm a horrible person for doing this. Hi, question mark.
Tell your friends it was nice to meet them.
You're my only friend. That made me really sad. What are you doing? Oh, well.
But I hope I never see them again.
That weird face, though.
I know it breaks your heart.
Yup. And when did your car break down? Well, it never did.
4 years, no problem.
Okay, focus. I called you like last week.
Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar.
I've never been to a bar. I'm a minor. Well, we both are. You might really, really need to stop whatever you're doing. I mean, that kind of fits in with the next lyrics. Do you need help? Yeah. Does that answer your question? I think I'm going to stay in the driver's seat. Of course she hits me with that, you're right, because she can't afford it. I don't have a tattoo, question mark. Well, I don't think that's a question, but okay. Hey, I haven't stolen anything. Where did you get it? What did you get into? Well, I got into your roommate back in Boulder. I guess. I don't know. Never had a roommate, man. You're drunk, aren't you? No, I'm not drunk. Oh boy. Well, then she said you're definitely not, so I don't know how to take that. Oh boy, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna end the video here. Because it's getting pretty late. It's like, yeah, pretty late. I have school tomorrow. So, yeah. Okay, this was just a joke. Haha. And here's a new message from her. Show. That face. Okay, now she just sent me this. Go get some sleep, woman. You can't tell me what to do. I'm older than you. Okay, now I'm gonna send her all of the lyrics up here. I'm just gonna copy and paste this link and just send them to her. Here you go. Enjoy. That's the song I pranked you with. Go have fun with that. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and yeah, tune in next week. I went ahead and told her the name of the song and singer band thing, so she could get an idea what I pranked her with. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. I hope you enjoyed, and yeah. That video was really fun and enjoyable to make, so I'm planning on making another one. Comment down below who you think I should do the next prank on.